has occurred to me that if the stats really are making that much of a difference, there's an easy way to address that. Or test that. Now, the front row's gonna have to do the casting, because the back row doesn't have those mage spells. So it will delay things that first round. You will be the one that levels, so we're going to be out here for more than three, so she can only supplement the first three. And all the ones in back can't do other defensive spells, because... depending on how long we're out, we might need it, but not quite 4,000. I should have done the math beforehand, but I can do it now. That is 5 and change, so 6 more feats. That's not terrible. That's not terrible. You have worse ACs, but more hit points. Since they're gonna be casting anyway, you, no, you do the regular. You do Delta. We may not need it, but it won't hurt to have it. Thank you. just deal with the extra damage rather than spend the time with the extra casting. Even with the extra bonus, they weren't hitting. They weren't killing him that quickly. Three of those took six, so effectively five rounds, because the first round was casting. Now there's going to be three with them just at a plus six instead of the plus eight. We'll see the difference. You get a surprise round and it throws off the math. You still got one of those, so you get to do that. Despite being a fifth level mage, she's... That one is doing better than the 11th level clerics were. So, yeah, the stats are making a meaningful difference. Because a fifth level mage has no reason to do a better job than an 11th level cleric. But the 2 or 3 points of strength and the 3 points of agility are mattering. So, if it weren't a surprise round, that would have been an 8, but 9 is still better than they were doing. Now they've got to swap who's catching which, because you're out of the bigger one. And you get another surprise round. So, regular Morlis for you. Regular Morlis for you. Ma Morlis for you. Stop that, you stupid thing. Yeah, at that point, it ends up just saving time to do Mahdi. They casted, so they're gonna get their magic back. You get to get another spell slot, which means you can do that for an additional round. You ended up casting. Cast more or less, cast bum more or less, cast delta. Sure. Not that I need to, but that's fine. Thank you. has, so they'll get to swap. And last one you have of those. Thank you. better. You're out of those. You do moreless. You still have two morelesses, but what we're gonna do is that, because that's all you've got. You're out of those. Okay. You're out of those. I don't expect this stuff works, but you're gonna eventually rest anyway, so might as well. Test some curiosity. Oh! That did work. Really? Okay. Well, that's gonna throw off the data for this, but that's interesting. Thank you. everyone in the party could cast that. Seven is biased by having had a Lordo cast. But that's okay. I did learn something. Sure. Why not? It's still fucking weird that I have a front row of mages. Because their stats are better. And that makes them more effective, despite being mages. Ah, boy. You. You cast. Oh, look, Morlis, which you will now be able to cast three times on top of additional castings of previous stuff. And you cast a couple of times so you can. The other ones didn't need to rest before. More progress, more data, more spells. How is that looking for you now? Well, 11 and change. You can cast more or less three times, and the other one five. So we have 8 now rounds of the plus 8 to Murphy's AC. And that's not counting whether or not I want to Lorto or other spells. Tried it because it's a magical physical damage rather than elemental damage. I don't know if things like this, or hell, even the inflict versions of those would work. I could test them. But I mean, none can escape implies that that would work, but blowing 7th level spells just to hurry my way through a Murphy. Is weird. Yeah. Anything elemental is going to fizzle. I don't expect it to do anything but fizzle. Oh. I looked at how close you were. The others still have a long way to go, but managing in increments of a lower level mage's leveling makes it not so bad. But, yeah. This is working, and I guess I probably should test some other spells just to have actual answers instead of curiosities. It's not like the back row doesn't have cleric spells they could be testing. That's not what I wanted. Start with the smaller ones and just rule this category out. Paralysis, I think, won't work. You don't cast, so that would be irrelevant whether or not it would work. So, yeah, it's just casting that category, seeing if it works. And you in particular. Front row has all of them, but they're busy doing other shit. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Either way, that's testing for next time.